Summer Heat, joined by Churro.
Yep.
Churro.
Let's get on some grand finals.
Yep.
Are you ready?
Yeah.
I don't know if I'm ready.
I mean,
I gotta go, you guys. I'm sorry.
I've been here the past 3 games. Edgy Gobert. But now we're 9-tails in Gobert. Starting. Oh, okay.
That was a quick pitch.
Yeah.
Yeah. Upbeat. Wow. Took 2 stocks.
Starts
right
up with the boost stick. Wait. Where do you go? So, how did you do
guys
the finals?
How did I do?
Yeah.
I lost to Ness twice.
Oh, so did I. Exactly.
I've lost to Ness 5 times in tournament. I haven't beaten Ness. I just can't do it. I need practice.
I was able to take a stock off of that guy, but just... Okay, final game, I played Yoshi. My grab was like 3 pixels off. And then he comes and just back throws in the deck.
Yeah.
It was so...
Yeah, it's... he actually has like deceptively large grab range. It's super fast.
It's like, oh, you want to live? Too bad.
Yeah. It's crazy.
Yeah. But anyways, enough complaining.
I just need to learn the magic. I just need practice against it. I'm overcoming hurdles as they come. But right now, I can't do
setting
it
goals.
At all. If you want to beat me, play Ness. It'll work. I promise it'll work.
Yeah, get good. Alright, so you think they were going to duck hunt?
All right.
Yes.
This is a fun
stage. Alright, first game.
I love this stage.
Yeah, it's pretty fun. The dog makes the ultimate troll. No, not even the laughter, just the fact that you can rise with him.
Yeah, it can like break people out of grabs or save people if they're gonna get punished.
Yeah, just shield pop is like, oh, you wanna hit him? Too bad. But, Robert's starting off in a pretty good lead.
Here.
Yeah.
You don't see that too much.
No, not quite.
A good Zare.
Oh, bye, Luma.
Wow, that was a quick kill on Luma.
Yeah, simple dash attack. Robert is starting off with a really good lead. But knowing Ninetales, he can bring it back. I mean, regarding with how light both of these characters are, this could go fairly quickly.
Yep, both very light. Both have some very strong buildings.
Oh, very. Wow, goes for the big boost kick, but misses.
Yeah, gets punished by back air there.
Oh, and Ninetales going for the up air strength.
No.
Oh, wow, nice down smash.
Down smash.
Goes for the kick, but gets punished by up smash.
Yeah, great timing on the up smash by Ninetales there to punish the down beat.
So strong. And doesn't take the stock.
Wow, I can't believe that didn't kill.
I know, it's surprising. Not letting Luma do anything about this. Oh, and
the back air, will that do?
Not quite.
Across the stage.
Duck Hunt's blast zones.
Yeah, the sides are actually a little bit bigger than normal.
Oh, and down smash will take it that time, but also losing Luma. Now is the time to strike for Blue Bear.
Got it.
Oh yeah. Oh, but the
bear would do that.
I'll
take it.
All right, and Luma's back now, and it's still anyone's game. They're 1% apart. And I swept it soon. 10. They're both trying to just get the lead here. Oh, goes to the other match, but gets punished.
Into up air. Doesn't get the jump into the other one. Rosaline is really floaty. It's a little bit different to do combos like that.
Yeah. You get spacing very well. Oh, nice down air on this Grover.
That was a great mix-up.
Foot kicks out of the way. Oh, nice Zare. And Grover having a pretty good lead here. Oh, stuck in the middle of the jab.
Patience, and then rolls behind from the jab.
Yeah.
Rosalina's jab is really scary.
It is.
Rosalina's jab can kill you off the side. Luma's jab can kill you off the top.
Yep. Oh, and Luma's dead now. And now, once again, it's time to strike. Oh.
Oh, wow. Gets punished for using the down beat.
Like, I think that was on. Where was, like, baiting?
Yeah.
I mean, I think either way he would have punished it.
Yeah, I guess Ninetales probably would have been better off just air dodging and heading straight down.
Yeah.
Anyway, that's
my
game
first
one.
Game goes to Robert.
Robert. Ninetales is in winners, right?
Alright, going to town and city.
Dashing time kill! Alright! Too comfortable.
Alright, here we go. Well, very good to start off with the forest, though. Trying to get rid of Luma right off the bat with Roost Kick.
Yeah, it did work this time.
No, I'm not quite. Oh, and will that be it for Luma? Oh, not quite.
Good pivot for tilt by Ninetales.
Oh, and that's it for Luma. Bye-bye. And as I said, really nice before. Now it's time to strike with Luma Gap. Probably can stop that.
Oh, a quick match out by Grover.
Wow.
Giant's photograph doesn't quite connect with the FBO itself, though. But Town and City does have a little bit of a low center.
Yeah, a little bit. Oh, wow.
Good. Zero suit, but.
Oh, Ghost was good, but overshots it. Oh, and lands the music and takes Ninetales' first stock.
Relatively low percent there, and zero suits. Good
stuff. Yeah. Only taking like 76 damage now. But she's still in a really good position. Oh wow.
Gets the balloon, excellent work.
Yeah, gets the balloon, that's all that matters. Oh, bye Luma.
Is that gonna do it?
Oh. Alright, Ninetales is trying to finish off Grobear. Trying to take his stock. Not quite landing that
quite
course.
Do it. I expect him to fish for a lot of up smash.
Yeah. I'm assuming that's his run as well.
Oh, wow!
Great punish.
There, taking the stock.
Realizing that Brobear would land on the platform there, I'm guessing Brobear had two options. He could land on the platform or go down the ground and land up. He's right there. Not able to punch the whiff grab.
Yeah. Getting rid of Luma.
Without
the
sis.
Also being able to punish.
Word?
Oh, wow.
Wow. Hey.
I need a second
taking out Luma's partner.
Ooh, wow, that almost killed.
Yeah, that was very close, but Ninetales will be back. Wow, not quite enough patience on the shield.
Yeah, Ninetales has his work cut out for
that's going to be it.
Sure, not quite! I'm trying to get as much damage on Luma as you can. Ninetales is going to have to work very hard, play very defensively, and commentators first.
Wow, good. Going very well for Brobear.
Yeah.
So far. But he is a loser, so if he wins this first set, he has to win on the other.
Yeah.
What's going on?
Perfect.
Yeah, you're losing,
right? What? Don't you lose? I'm losing. No. Game 3.
Game 3. Game 3. So Mega Disney Planet. Alright. Environmental is my favorite song.
Dude. Oh yeah?
Yeah, I like to pick just this song.
It's crickets and everything.
Sets the mood for a fight. So we got a lot of footsies going on here. Nobody going in really hard.
No one can make anything.
Miss grab, punish by down smash. Quick star bits. And put back on the damage. Wow.
Yeah.
Ninetales getting some great strings here.
Oh yeah, taking the lead.
Wow, the down smash was so long between the two of them.
Yeah. Trying to get rid of Luma, but being punished by Rosalina.
Brobear just can't get in this match.
No, not quite. Ninetales is doing very.
He gets a down tilt, he's gonna try to follow up with an up air or fair, but Luma hits him before he's able to do that. And Ninetales keeps getting those starbit snipes when he's Brobear is off the stage there.
Yeah. Nigel's is doing increasingly better than last game.
Oh. Second beat. Yep.
Oh, wow. And unfortunately, SD is by Robear.
But he blows that pretty high percent, so it's not the worst.
Nah, not the most insulting.
But SD is never a rusher.
But he is two games ahead. So.
It was a great spot dodge by Ninetales. If you spot dodge Xerxes grab too early, it'll actually still grab you.
Yeah.
It's not like Pac-Man.
No.
It lasts.
It's like, oh, you wanted to spot dodge? Oh. Oh, wow.
Another SD. Brings it to 1-2 in favor of Robear.
Ninetales. Very good game. And unfortunate SD is by Robear.
Yeah. What did Robear do wrong that time?
I'm not sure.
He's getting kind of bodied on stage there.
Yeah, I don't think it's what anything what Robear did wrong. I think it's what Ninetales did right.
Yeah, I agree. He just kept hitting him with those star bits.
Yeah, not letting him approach much. Alright, returning to Battlefield.
Alright, pretty strong.
But, okay, Robear is still losing. He has some insurance for those two games he has, but now. Just one game ahead, and let's see where this takes us.
Zeus's dash attack is pretty good in this matchup, actually, because it goes plows straight through the both of them.
Yeah. Yeah, not really allowing to be punished that much. And gets rid of Luma fairly quickly. We'll try and go for the up air swings. Oh, wow!
That almost hit him.
Nearly.
He's just far enough.
Yeah,
that bear didn't reach there. We got the black.
Oh, wow.
Black and gold. Now, this is some good color coordination.
Yeah, black and yellow. Alright, Ninetales taking a bit of a lead. And,
I don't think that was on the
No. Doesn't grab the ledge.
He's too scared.
Very unfortunate SD.
Yeah,
I don't think that was intentional at all.
No, definitely not. There's no hitbox and uppy or anything.
I thought there might have been. I wasn't sure. But yeah, with that note, very unfortunate SD.
Fast falls right past the ledge.
Yeah. Trying to not get punished and then just, dying.
He does have to get spike.
Geez.
Wow. So early.
Wow.
Yep, takes it 3-1. Bracket reset.
Alright. Alright. Here we go. Bracket reset. That was very unfortunate. Okay. What is with these SDs? Last game. Robear SDs twice. This game.
He's dying.
SD and then spiked.
Yeah.
What is with this?
Wow, he probably took a total of 100 damage.
Yeah. Alright, going back to Duck Hunt.
Alright, I guess both players.
Boy, this is going to last a bit longer.
Duck Hunt.
Oh wow, very good
startup. Grab a staple for Xerxes. But not able to convert it into that much damage against this character because she's so light.
Yeah, she has very good escape options. Oh, juggling Luma!
Oh wow.
And there,
oh,
there he goes.
Pops when she hits the ground there. Good, that was him.
Oh, wow. Anyways, okay, here comes Luma once again popping back.
Robear kind of hiding in the grass there.
Yeah, and it's green
too.
Luma. Oh, no. Oh, green Luma can hide here, and it's stupid.
I was just gonna say that I think Ninetales is just a little more contested than that.
Oh wow! Okay, shielding boost kick and being able to punish it. Oh, but killing Luma.
Good down air. Great way to land, just throw out your down air. Oh.
Wow, that's close.
It has such good range, it beats out almost everyone.
Yeah.
Fi is not
it is it's attracted to us.
Oh, this could be it.
Oh, and
up
not
B,
quite.
Yeah.
TDI is directly out of it.
I was going to suggest an up smash because I think he.
Oh, wow. Side smash takes it.
Ninetales is just able to pop out of the up B like that. But he gets to kill soon after, and still in Xerxes' favor. So.
Oh, wow. What?
Quick air dodge?
Going
wow.
For that. Who's good?
Up here didn't kill
and him. Luma going down. Going straight to hell. Oh, I go to Mystic once again, but it isn't able to land it. Nando's just needs to find a way to finish Robear off.
Probably gonna be enough smash. I bet you.
Well, let's find out. Oh, it nearly was!
He shouldn't fish for that too much. I think Robear knows that he really wants that up smash too. So
yeah.
Be careful to look out for it.
But Robear
is taking it. That's it though.
Got
this
it.
Is the tech after the fair.
Yeah, got it.
It's really hard.
Alright, but Robear got a pretty good lead.
Yes, 73. There's a quick 25 from that day.
Oh wow, the duck extending the hitbox. Oh wow. Power shields and Starbait making it go upwards.
Boy, I just want to say that I play a little bit of Falco, and I wish Falco's lasers were nearly as good as that Starbait.
Yeah? Oh, wow. And Boost Chick takes the first game of the bracket reset.
I believe Ninetales did a get-up attack, and Robear was shield set and punched an upbeat. Since it's right next to the ledge, it'll kill very early. So that's one for Robear now in the bracket reset.
I gave a comment for it only a minute too.
Four Smash Bros. Three, two, one,
go.
Let's roll. Alright, Omega Coliseum.
Yeah.
Interesting.
This is a choice, yeah.
Ninetales has been picking a lot of cool stuff. The Omega stages.
Yeah.
Today, this tournament.
Oh wow. I'm not sure how he avoided that boost me.
Aha!
Oh wow, nice starter launch.
No landing lag on that. Instantly shields.
Oh wow, Ninetales not letting Robear in. Playing very smart. Oh, very good back air. Not him.
Just getting the spike Robear and hung on just a moment longer, he would have been sunk.
Oh yeah.
But he gets up at just the right time. I think he saw that kill.
Oh, nice
good punish. Ninetales is just all up in Robear's face right now.
Yeah.
Getting a lot of good edge guard.
Yeah.
Dash attack gets him off the stage.
Oh, wow.
There's a spike there, too. There's a paralyzer.
Ooh, yeah.
Down smash. Can he get a punish on this? Wow, great grab.
Yeah. Oh, and just misses the last hit of that.
Yeah. Close.
And back throw, not killing him.
It can't kill, but
not quite.
That strong. One of the weaker.
And side smash. Like you're taking Robear's for stock.
Yeah, fourth smash sends him into the cosmos.
Very good for air, covering his recovery.
Got that black and yellow coloring.
Yeah.
The ultimate color. Wow!
Oh,
that's
wow!
Amazing jab.
Amazing
jab
shield
both
pressure.
Sides.
Yeah. Not being able to escape.
It really is a 2-on-1 here.
Yeah.
I'm trying to grab the Luma. Oh, he's
not the best man.
Like
oh, if Boost Kick takes it for stuck, very good punish.
If you could grab the Luma,
that'd mean it's throwing backwards and it's like,
yeah.
Bye!
That'd be interesting.
Tell me why you can't.
Yeah.
It'd be too easy to grab it. Oh, and we're starting with Delbear Swings.
Now we got some pause. Down smash to punish the oh, wow, it's like
oh,
a bit.
Oh,
catches him right out of his double jump, I think.
Yeah.
His double jumper is down beat. And not quite able to make it.
Reset.
So we in 1-1 right now. First person to win the next to win two more games. Take the turn. All you gotta do is get four kills now.
Yeah. Piece of cake.
I'm kind of surprised Ventails didn't strike this stage. On this stage, as we've seen already, sometimes the opponent pops out of positions at B, but on this stage it doesn't really matter. It just drags him up to the top and then down.
Yeah, it's like, alright, bye. But again, with the little ceiling, Rosalina's up air can just like, and you're gone.
Yeah, that's true. Up air and up smash on Rosalina are both potentially powerful stuff.
Yeah, bro, we're right after that, just getting rid of Luma. And then he's back.
Good Zera. Zera seems to be really good in this matchup, because it goes straight through Luma. Comes out pretty fast, and gets space pretty far away with it. So lead right now for Naito. Tip on the down beat, or forever again. Oh, wow.
Wow,
very good. I forgot about that. Scared Luma, but even though he was all the way up on the platform, I did an up tilt, I think that was, he was able to reach it. Ooh, this is very fun. Wow, that was excellent. It's an upbeat. Kills Naito, I love that. Oh, wow, but that low ceiling coming into play for Nigel's too. Drags him down to the ground with the fair. Yeah, misses that tech again. Up smash kills him like, at 100.
Yeah, both players at 0% were man mark. But yeah, this is still anyone's game.
It's there with 6 damage.
Oh. Wow. Looks a little more, but just go where it gets in fast enough.
Alright, we've got. We're on the Halberdy.
Oh, here goes the laser! Down. Oh, bye, so Luma!
Luma
skyrocked out.
Gone.
Launch
that
star.
That was incredibly close for Naito.
Yeah, last second. But Naito's getting a decent lead. But oh, no, a couple of up air strings that Naito, or Robear, get us back.
And now we've got the cannon.
Oh,
like
here
it's
comes.
Towards the right a little bit.
And watch out!
Oh, no, back. Whoa. And both players just calmly back off.
Like, ah, oh, I'd rather not. But just Robear having a tough time just finding a way in, just with Luma being there. Just like, get your hands off my Luma, fool!
Dash check punish the whip grab. Zerosuit's in a tough position. Up smash would be pretty close to killing.
Yeah.
The claw, even though he air dodges, the claw, Luma still gets it knocked out. Unfortunately. Very scary situation for both players. Both players are now. Oh, there's another whip.
Oh my goodness.
Oh, wow.
Luma taking that. 2-9. 2-1 now for Naito. Wow. Do you think we'll go back to Halberd?
It's very, very possible, but I doubt it.
Okay. We've got like Battlefield, Halberd. Something will rely on Cruz right now, but I know he doesn't particularly like that stage, but choosing it to counterpick the Rosalina here. So we're getting into game 4 here in the bracket reset.
Oh yeah, okay. So
rolls out of jab, punishes with the forward smash, gets a grab of his own. Oh wow, good laser off stage there. If he was
Lilac.
Exactly why we're on Lilac right now.
Yeah, they fixed it. Sure. I mean they did, but it's still terrible.
Yeah.
God.
I think it
Oh, oh my!
Is he gonna get lilated?
Wow, that was so close to both of them being lilated.
Yeah, post Mewtwo patch. I now think the stage is definitely deserving of being legal, but it's still
like
unique, which I like it. Just
I for that very reason, what happened to Naito, I hate it.
Right.
I still don't like it. I mean, okay, like it's decent besides those.
Yeah.
Wait, I play Yoshi for that very reason. Oh. I can't get up,
yeah, that's rough.
And then I get screwed over.
So Zero Suit Samus's got a pretty sizable lead at the moment.
Oh yeah! Wow.
It's 54, and he's only at 80 right now.
Yeah. Yes.
So he's still.
That
is
the
Maya
one of the game. But yeah, we'll see. Handel's still can bring us back. Oh wow. Yeah,
really
that.
Committing to that up smash, charging it, hoping Frobear would.
And Luma taking that meat like a good little meat shield.
Seriously, up smash lasts so long.
Yeah.
It seems like Mantel's just isn't quite used to.
And speaking of smash that takes the stock.
Yep.
Alright, Nantos is gonna have to play very smart if he wants this.
Yeah, certainly not out of the question.
No, not out of the
question. If he takes this game, that's gonna be it for him.
Yeah.
It's gonna be grand finals.
Ooh. Oh wow, Bailey and the boost game.
Not quite able to put it. Zero Suit is actually so mobile after she misses the up game.
Yeah, she can just like be like, nope.
Right, she can just go any direction.
Who's kicking Luma for like fifth time? What?
Oh no. And Nantel's really making a catch up here.
Yeah. He's got his work cut off. Though.
And of course, remember, either character, either player could get that added, so to speak, and anyway.
Oh wow. I mean, that would up smash punish. Boost kick. He really likes that up smash.
It does. It's a good move.
Yeah, it is. Has barely any ending lag. And! Okay,
oh,
I
wow.
Thought he lived.
It's pretty close, actually. It's halfway across the stage.
But that is Steve providing Robert with a nearly guaranteed win.
Yeah, that could have been a much, much more scary game for some luck of the SD. I think Nantel's died at under 40.
Yeah.
So,
right, so, game five.
Game five.
It all comes down to this. Now, will they go FD? The question is.
We're gonna go to gamer friendly.
Oh, friendly gamer! I'd love to see that right now.
Grover and I both like that. Smell the feet.
You know what it smells like? It smells like courage.
Ooh.
Ooh. And salt. Okay, finish
salty
it
sweat.
With Town and City. It all comes down to this. They both players be favorite.
Right. For our final match, what do you think of this stage for each of these characters?
Well, I'd say with all the platforms zooming around, I'd say it's in Broair's favor because you know, he has his upwares. But I'm not sure. You know the blast zones here, like.
It's the stage itself is wide, but the blast zones on the side past the stage are pretty average, I think. So
all right. What about
overall, it's big on the side, but on the top, it is actually lower than Smashville.
Oh wow!
Right. It seems like a huge stage, but it's
and
got a little bit of.
The platforms disappear. I didn't know they did that.
Yeah, they go away just for about 15 seconds or so when it moves from the town into the city.
Uh-huh.
They're different
platforms. Oh, and they're back.
The town and the city have different platforms.
Oh, yeah, totally.
So these are the two pretty Smashville-like Smash platforms that go back and forth between the
buildings. Yeah. Oh, wow. Going for the flip kick. Not quite landing it, though.
I thought he made it, may have gifted him with that star, but not quite.
Oh. And Nigel is with a
shield.
Very good lead.
Yeah. Is that Luma warp?
I think
can't sleep on that.
Yeah, I know. I think Nantos might be getting inside Roma's head. Just he is not being able to just get close to Rosalina. I think isn't that like one of Zero Suit Samus's problems? That she doesn't have enough time approaching.
Well. I wouldn't really say so. I don't think Zero Suit has much of a,
oh, wow.
A deficit
yeah,
in any department. She can approach with Zares or
it just
Nairs.
Luma is meat shielding, so
yeah,
that's the problem.
With that Luma there as the meat shield does make it a little bit hard for Zero Suit.
Yeah. Oh wow, a flip kick.
Flip
very
kick
good.
So strong.
Oh, and there goes Luma. Now is the time to act, and he acts
in,
very well.
But
oh, but not killing.
Not
good.
He was a little bit closer to the net
oh,
side.
Oh, he predicted that.
That's excellent.
Oh, and...
Well, I don't know
oh, being very patient in that.
I don't know.
Not wanting to risk anything. Oh, and that will take it, definitely. Over 100.
Come on, Roberto.
Come on, do it. Do it. Do it, Roberto. Oh, it's gone now. All right.
So Ninetales in the lead here. This is the last game of
yeah.
the tournament. And Ninetales is 80, 90, 95 to 100 now.
And
Jutsu could die from a forward smash.
Yeah. Any solid smash attack would most likely kill her. But again, okay, CSS with invulnerability and plus rage, he still can bring this back. You just have to work very hard.
That's just the right percents. Jutsu can do two or three up airs into an up B,
and you're just gone.
You're done.
Man,
with this low ceiling on the stage, that can happen. Well, this is a dangerous spot for both of them.
Oh, God. Now is very much the time to act with the Michio out of the way.
Happy.
Okay.
With all the, oh my
rage.
Goodness. His bubble disappeared for a second and I thought he was gone.
Yeah. Oh, and the up smash
great
takes it.
Great spacing there by Ninetales.
Great game by both players.
Seemed like he predicted the down B.
Ninetales winning grand finals. Congratulations.
You deserve 4 points on that, Ninetales. You get up to 8-2.
Great game by both
correct.
Players.
First and second.
Yeah. Just grow my head just time getting close. Lua just being hands off. Yeah.